Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Community Affairs Director for the Church of Scientology, Mr. Dylan Pierce.
Thank you, and good evening. And welcome to the historic Fort Harrison. We're honored to be hosting this event with Mr. King and his educational organization, the Gentleman's Course. We're equally honored to welcome human rights organization, Sela Freedom, for tonight's Gentleman's Ball. The Fort Harrison has a long history of hosting events ever since its opening in 1927. The Church of Scientology has kept the Fort Harrison's tradition alive and thriving with weekly events to open to the community. For some of you, this may be your first time here. For others I see tonight, it will be the second, third, or fourth. In fact, we welcomed 10,000 guests to the Fort Harrison for community events just last year. That's right. Each of those events represented a united front to help a nonprofit organization support an important cause and work together to better our community. Each of those events aligned with the aims of Scientology as stated by Mr. L. Ron Hubbard. A civilization without insanity, without criminals, and without war, where the able can prosper and honest beings can have rights, and where man is free to rise to greater heights, are the aims of Scientology. So the Fort Harrison will continue its legacy, keeping the doors wide open to the community for your events and gatherings. Now, as for tonight, there is an awesome event in store for you. So enjoy the music of the flag band, get your photo taken outside as you please, but most of all, help me welcome your MC, the man who envisioned this evening for you, Mr. Christopher King.
Whew! How y'all doing? All is white. Thank you. Welcome. Y'all feeling all right today? Yeah. Well, give yourselves a round of applause because you all look beautiful. Y'all got to give me a second because I've just been running. I'm a little winded. I'm tired. I'm old. I can't do this like I used to. Man, okay. The Gentleman's Course, organization I founded a year and a half ago, my mission simply is to educate youth on human rights, showing them a better path and a better way to be better humanitarians for future growth. Our world and our society is focused on a lot of different things and elements that affect our youth that sometimes we don't even know about. So I felt easy for myself to simply just educate them on their 30 inalienable human rights. Help them change their decision-making process so they would be wiser and smarter for their future decisions. A lot of times people argue about civil liberties being violated, but if you turn around and ask that person which civil right was violated, they couldn't even tell you which one. And I'm not going to test the room to see how many people in here know their 30 inalienable human rights, but they are yours and they're protected by law, whether you're local or if you travel abroad. So please take the moment during your night to visit the table in the back and get some knowledge on your human rights. They're yours and it's free. Doesn't cost you anything to have knowledge. One of the biggest lessons my grandfather taught me was that one of the biggest things people cannot take from you is the knowledge that you learn. They can take your home, repossess your car, they can mess up your credit, but they cannot take your brain. That knowledge that you learn is yours. So with that, I've put in myself to work tirelessly sometimes in my craft of educating youth. We've even taken it globally. I've done some work in Africa this year as well in educating youth in Guinea and Sierra Leone on human rights. We've educated over 300 youth in 15 different schools between Guinea and Sierra Leone on human rights. So when you're talking about a philanthropist or humanitarian, it takes nothing but a moment to take advantage of a situation to give back. And it doesn't cost you anything to help someone. Right now, our current state for the gentleman's course, also known as TGC, we have the gentleman's ball, which is a machine that we use here in Clearwater to fund and help raise funds for other nonprofits in Central Florida. The Gentleman's Course is not a nonprofit. We are a community organization. I just don't charge for my services. Simply put, right? You don't have to have the world to give the world. It takes just a simple notion. 2018, we've already signed agreements with various properties. We will be breaking ground in Atlanta, Savannah, and Jacksonville, Florida for 2018, expanding from Clearwater, Florida. Took a little work because we don't have that nest egg of the Fort Harrison and those other markets, so it's just a little more work. But with your support, sharing and spreading, I thank you because you made that possible. Shortly, you're going to watch a video. It's going to show you the relationship between Gentleman's Course and educating youth on etiquette, speech, and how to dress in proper attire, and human rights, most importantly, and how we relate that to fighting the fight of human trafficking. Right now, currently, Florida is ranked third in the nation for human trafficking. Third. Now, see, that's something you really need to marinate on simply because we're talking about youth between the ages of 12 and 18. And yes, there is no demographic. There is no specific person you can look at and say, oh, that's a human traffic violator. There is no cloak. It can be your teacher, your neighbor. It can even be your friend. Because some things you don't know about people is everything. Please educate yourselves, because now you're sitting in a region that's ranked second in Florida. So please educate your youth, get them in programs, and tonight we're going to be celebrating an organization, Sela Freedom, who has committed their mission to assisting youth, housing youth, and rehabilitating youth who have been affected in human trafficking. The video you're about to see is one that's dear to my heart and our cause. Human right number three, no slavery. So please pay attention to the screens to your left and right and to your front.
Okay, kids, here we are at the slavery exhibit. Now, as you can see, the slaves were kidnapped from their homes, chained together for weeks. They would cram them onto these ships in very appalling conditions.
Thousands of women and children are being smuggled across the border.
Sexual trafficking of children.
As you can see right here, they were treated like animals. They worked all day long for no pay.
In sweatshops raided by police, children forced into slave labor.
Some of the slave masters were very cruel. They whipped them and they beat them, as you can see in some of these pictures.
Well, brutal, even fatal.
So, before moving on, are there any questions?
Does this still happen today?
No slavery, correct? It's right there in your face. But that is a very hard question that our youth are asking. Does that still happen today? It does, and it's very relevant in our market, and it takes a community to fight it. And all it takes is awareness, educating them. I got a special treat for you guys, so I hope you're ready. I'm gonna bring out a young man who's going to recite a poem for you guys. He's the great-grandson of B.B. King. His name is Riley B. King V. So please welcome him and Hey Black Child.
Hey
Hey, Black Child, do you know who you are, who you really are? Do you know you can be where you want to be if you try to be what you can be? Hey, Black Child, do you know where you're going, where you're really going? Do you know you can learn what you want to learn if you try to learn what you can learn? Hey, Black Child, do you know you are strong? I mean really strong. Do you know you can do what you want to do if you try to do what you can do? Hey, Black Child, be what you can be. Learn what you must learn. Do what you can do. And tomorrow, your nation will be what you want it to be.
Now, you see, I got my cheat sheet. Riley is 5 years old, ladies and gentlemen. That's an example when sometimes we as adults, we say, oh, that's too much for that child. That's above their age range. Ladies and gentlemen, never limit our youth on our false judgment because we think they can't learn it. Riley's also a recent graduate of Temple Christian Academy in Jacksonville, Florida. And yeah, from kindergarten. Yeah, but that's the first step. One graduation leads to many. My son tells me he loves me at least 10 times a day, if not more. But the relationship between parent and child means a lot when your child can look at you and say, I love you. It's so small, but let's think about the youth who's never had that experience. Can't say they love you to their parents because they've been victimized. They're missing that element. It can become emotional, but you have to be strong in your fight. Tonight we're here to raise funds for Say La Freedom. This is a fundraiser. We have a few things here. Silent auction outside. We're going to wrap up here shortly. So if you want to make any final bids, please make your way outside to make any final bids on any portraits or anything you see out there. We're going to be closing the silent auction. We're also going to get ready for a raffle here shortly, which is my fun event. I love the raffle rally. So if anyone has not bought raffle tickets and want to be in that opportunity to win some prizes, I got some good things. And she's over there at the table. She has the tickets here with her right there in the back. But we'll bring everything up front for those that want to participate in the raffle rally. How's that sound? Are y'all enjoying yourself? Now, I got an easy question to ask y'all. How's the Salmon? Salmon good, ain't it? I hope you eat it, because I ain't got none. I ain't tried it yet. I just heard it was good. I'm going to get me some. Who going to fix me a plate? Anybody going to fix me a plate? Don't lie. Come on, I got you. You still sitting down eating. Ain't moved yet. It's all right. So, I'll tell y'all what. We got one more video that we're going to watch. We're going to get ready to bring up our keynote speaker of the evening. We're going to move to our raffle rally. We're going to have some fun. All right? So please take a moment. Tune into this next video. It's going to show you a relationship of what Say La Freedom is doing today. Okay? The intro to New Beginnings, Say La Freedom.
I used to cry myself to sleep at night. I thought I would never be able to get away from my stepdad's abuse. I felt like no one understood me. I was nervous all day at school because I knew that he was just waiting for me at home. I ended up on the streets when I was 13. I had to run away. It was my only way out. The only way I'd ever get away from him. An older guy found me about 2 days after I had left home. He told me he would take care of me, that he loved me, and I believed him. What was love anyway? The only kind of love I'd ever known just left me feeling used and hurt. Eventually, he started selling me to his friends and other guys online. And I believed that was all I was worth. Until Sayla Freedom found me. But since being here, in the first same home I've ever known, I've realized what true love is. Love gives you a listening ear. Love gives you a family to belong to. It gives you the strength you need to believe in yourself. It tells you you are smart, unique, valued. But most of all, the love I found at Sayla Freedom has given me a new beginning. And I never have to be sold or used ever again.
Now that was deep. But trust me, those numbers you saw, we still have a long way to go. Please understand. But starting somewhere does create a finish line at some point. If you don't start, you can't say you'll ever finish. So with that being said, please welcome our keynote speaker, Ms. Lisa Rowe, Vice President of Sayla Freedom.
Good evening, everyone. Can we give it up for Chris? How awesome is he? What a platform to share tonight. And you know, as I watch this video, I've seen it so many times. And you know, as I watch this, I just hope that it's going to change. And I have a story to share with you tonight. As of Tuesday at 2 a.m., we were called out to the streets right here in our local area for a girl who we later found out was 15 years old. And she had run away, similar to the video that you just heard. And she was trying to just get out of the circumstances that she was in. And she walked past a hotel room. And the door was open. And innocently, she asked the gentleman in the room if she could borrow his cell phone. And he said, of course. So she walked in there. Knowing her risk factors, like Chris shared before, maybe she was somebody who wasn't told, I love you. And so what is love if somebody's going to offer you a cell phone, even though many of us would say that's sketchy or don't do it? She did it. And for 4 days, she was held captive, coerced, manipulated over a cell phone. And if it wasn't for law enforcement and the partnership that Sayla Freedom has with law enforcement and the awareness that was spoken about from this platform just earlier, maybe she would have still been held captive in that hotel room, being sold for things that is ungodly to even think about for some of us. But thankfully for that partnership, our outreach team was able to meet her and law enforcement, the social worker, and the medical professionals that met her there that night, and we were able to rescue her. We were able to find a solution for her, and today she is safe because of Sayla Freedom. And so tonight I just want to say thank you to each one of you and give you all a huge shout out, because if it's not for us and our community, like what we heard from Chris, it's what we know. Now you know you can't unknow. right? We can't unknow. And so it's these pieces of education that we bring to the community that Sela Freedom offers awareness to all of these people that are encountering our victims on the streets. They can't unknow. And now a girl who may have been labeled as a runaway, labeled as a drug addict, labeled as a problem child, because of the work that we're doing in our communities, she wasn't recognized as that, and we were called out immediately to rescue her. How many girls aren't having that right now? How many girls are still enslaved to that? Many. In fact, we served 2,000 girls alone in 2016. 2,000 girls right here in our community. Hard to swallow. There's that many women being enslaved to this life. And so I'm just so grateful for each one of you for helping tonight bring solutions to this issue of sex trafficking, raising the awareness, bringing light to this dark topic that sometimes nobody wants to talk about. Nobody wants to see the human rights in this because there's such an underbelly. And so I just want to tell you a little bit about our graduates. We have 75% of our graduates in college right now. And thank you. Yes. And those graduates, you all know what a college education does. Brings hope, brings purpose, brings justification to where they're going with their life. Nobody ever told them that they could become college-educated professionals. They were held beneath our shoes, not worthy of anything. And so tonight, I'm just so grateful for each one of you for helping us provide hope, for helping us provide new beginnings, and for helping us provide a life that these women would never, ever have thought was imaginable for them. So thank you so, so much for being here tonight.
Please give Ms. Lisa Rowe another hand of applause. Now, we're into my favorite part of the event, which is the raffle rally. But first, ladies and gentlemen, you have an envelope on your chair, on your seat. If you want to make a donation, you can make it very confidential, write a check or cash. Whatever you want to put in, you put it in that envelope. Mr. Solomon here is going to come around with a basket, closed basket, and you can just drop those envelopes in that basket. And that will be the donation collection. He's going to be doing that while we're doing the raffle rally. So if anyone wants to buy tickets, if you haven't bought raffle tickets yet and you want to get those, Ms. Kamisha is ready. She's going to come up. Anybody want to get raffle tickets who haven't got any yet, please form a line on the left side of the room, your right, my left, and we'll be making those raffle tickets up there. The band's going to get set up. We're going to get ready to have us a nice party. Don't forget the bar. Give it up to Twisted. Hey, Valencia and Gigi. They've been serving some nice drinks tonight for you guys. You can thank National Republican Distribution in Tampa, Florida for the and Blue Chair Bay Rum for donating all the alcohol for the event tonight. She's coming. The raffle tickets are $10 each, and she's going to be standing up right over here. If you want to purchase raffle tickets, please just line up, and they'll take care of that for you. Now, so we have some good things. We have some gift certificates. We have some jewelry. We got some portraits, some authentic art we're going to give away. The silent auction is outside. Please, again, if you're going to bid on anything, go ahead and make your final bids because we're going to be closing that here shortly because some of those items will be coming in here for the raffle, but I'm not going to tell you which ones. So even if you bid it on it, something else might be given away, so it pays to bid. And Kamisha, you good? All right. Now, while that's being done, Mr. Solomon is making his rounds. So if you might want to make donations, he's coming around with the box. Just raise your hand, and he'll come to your table accordingly. to get those donations from you. And once again, I thank everyone for their effort, their time. I think Pastor Ron traveled the farthest, Lake City, right? Anybody further than Lake City? Jacksonville, Florida. They got Duval. They're from Duval. Hey, Duval. They go Duval. Got a whole table of Jacksonville. Anybody else? Clearwater? Who locals? Any locals? Up, got some locals. Okay, all right. Tampa? Tampa? Dade City. What Dade City at? Dade City in the building. All right, Lakeland? Any Lakeland? Ocala? Oh, Polk County. I don't even know how they say it, but Polk County. Yeah, Polk County. Huh? Man. So it shows. St. Pete? Yeah, you're right. Where the police at? What police? Police? 911? Riverview? Riverview? You ain't just do no Riverview. Let's do it then. Brandon. Memphis. You came from Memphis, girl. Oh, wow. That's about a 9-hour drive. Tennessee. Kenneth City. Wait.
Site St. Pete called Kenneth City, but I'm not from there.
So what my St. Pete folks at? What is Kenneth City? Because, see, that sounds like a neighborhood that you don't want to go down the street on, and you just turn around the corner and you see the dead end sign and you run away. And if you are filling out a check, you would make the check out to the gentleman's courts. How's everybody doing? The food good? All right. He coming, y'all. He coming. He one man. He gonna get around now. And we're actually ahead of schedule, ladies and gentlemen, because normally I'm used to being about here about 12 o'clock. So we all right. Food's good. If you need some more drinks, some more food up there, desserts there, keep eating. I want everybody to walk out here and have a hard time taking their dress off.
Hey.
She said, I can't eat because I ain't going to be able to take my dress off when I get home. I said, he going to help you. He said, yes, I will. I really am enjoying myself, though. I really thank you guys. You're a fun crowd. And y'all look so beautiful in your white. Solomon, how we looking? Anybody got any more envelopes? Please raise them up. He'll grab them up. We got one back in the corner. Got another over here on the left side. On the right side. Raffle tickets. Getting ready to wrap that up. Now, I hope you guys are in for a show. Anybody dances? Where my dancers at? Know how to cut a rug? What? Oh, I already know Tina can dance. Who? Girl. Be on that radio. No, she know how to dance. Shout out to the Urban Cafe. Thank them for being one of my table sponsors, as well as Life Magazine. We got some good stuff from Life, too, y'all. So some of the raffle prizes, I got some jewelry. Kelly's Boutique. Where you at, Kelly? Where people at? Kelly Boutique. Thank you. Life Magazine. We got some subscriptions for Life Magazine. We got artwork. We got, y'all ready? Oh, all right. So Solomon's going to get, not Solomon, excuse me. Go ahead and grab the jewelry. It's right here on the backstage. Go ahead and grab that. While we get the raffle prizes brought out, I'm going to go ahead and close the silent auction. Anybody want to bid? The silent auction is going to be closing right about, it's 8 o'clock. So now. So you just going to talk while I'm talking. So you just going to talk while I'm, just because you're white, black, don't mean you can do that. I'll do it. I'll come for you. I will come for you. This gentleman here is a very good guy, right? Very good guy. Very fun guy. Anybody else? Closing the box. Anybody else going once? Going twice? Going backstage. All right. Mm-hmm. All right. Look like folks going up there to get that dessert table. I see y'all. Them sweets, that pumpkin pie, good, ain't it? Sweet potato pie, key lime pie. And I ain't get none. Who gonna share it? You must don't like your money. Hello, National Black Women 100 Coalition. Hey, you must, Belinda, you don't like your money. Purse, flow. Now, y'all know I get y'all. Y'all remember the keys from December? Who was here in December? Lady lost her keys. What happened to her car keys? She had to buy them back. She lost her valet ticket. I had the valet ticket and the car keys. That's the worst thing to lose at a fundraiser. Because now that ain't your car. That's my car. And if you want that car back, I need some money for my people. Plain and simple. I didn't make her buy her car, y'all. Please understand I didn't. I gave her her keys. But it was just fun, right? Rules of fundraisers. You don't lose keys. You don't drop purses or wallets. Why? It's valuable. So you're saying you don't want your money because you done dropped it. So you might as well just empty it and give it all to us so we can give it to somebody else, right? We got some good stuff over here. Please welcome Miss Kamisha Kemp with our raffle bowl. Come on, bring it on out. No, bring that bowl on out, girl. Don't be shy. It bowl heavy? Good, I carry it. I'm a man. I do this. We'll sit it up here. All right, Talan, you want to bring some of the jewelry over here? So she's going to pull a number for us, get y'all tickets ready. We're going to have us some fun and give away a few things. This is from Kelly's Boutique. And the what? Oh, public service announcement. The stands are not included. That's how we're doing it. We're doing it just like that. I ain't got no choice but to call you out. I'm sorry, I got to do it. All right, cool. We're going to do it like that. All right, cool. So this is a nice piece of jewelry from Kelly's Boutique. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Men, this ain't for you. I hope you ain't got that ticket. Because if you put this on, this ain't no romper. So we're going to have us a problem. This ain't no romper. You got a number for me? What we got? From Kelly Boutique. Can I get a 223-9527? 223-9527 going once. Who that is? Hey, well, you better come on up. No, I got it. You better get up. Hey, we got some dancing music now. Get on up. That's it. We got a winner. All right. We got some more jewelry. Where the other piece at? Kelly Boutique. Now, this looks like how we doing? I'm going to let y'all know, this almost didn't make it because Solomon, you see that nice gentleman right there? That's Solomon. He clean, ain't he? Yeah, he clean. Look at him. Shoot. Boy, come out here and show them shoes, boy. Show the shoes, boy. You got to show that footwork. Boy, you look better than me. Solomon wanted the black one. I told him he couldn't get it. But make sure you hook up Solomon. He want the. You got him? Okay. All right. Give me 223-9575. 223-9575. Going once, going twice. 223-9575. I hope they ain't get no dessert. There go. All right, moving on. I know ain't nobody left. So ain't number 30 of y'all in here. Y'all could have had a ticket. 223-9556. You better say something. I don't know what the smile mean. I can say. Did you win? You don't know. You can't read. 223-9556. Okay, wow, man. So wait, now, hold on, where you from? Where you from?
Tampa.
Tampa, and she couldn't read them numbers. No. You lose. She said, Tampa, couldn't read them numbers. All right. Whoop. Hold on. Now, this came off my wall. This from my own personal collection from my house. So for me to part with this really means something, because it means I can't get another one, right? So if you want to buy some raffle tickets again, I told y'all some of the stuff from out there is coming in here. Anybody want some more tickets? Said you don't want this on your wall? I gave y'all the opportunity, and I ain't giving it no more. Oh, that's last. Y'all thought I was getting that? Oh, no, that ain't going just yet. Nope. Miss Cassie Bistro is not here with us. She's a local painter who painted the dolphins. Local right here in Tampa, Miss Cassie Bistro. You can find her on Facebook. Local artist, paints, and she donates for fundraisers. So if you got a fundraiser, you need an artist, she will paint you a piece for your fundraiser. And it has its own certificate of authenticity. Can I get 223-9522? 223-9522. Hey, there it is. We got a winner. All right, now, my next items are art. Who likes art? More portraits, right? Pictures. And they have their own certificate of authenticity as well. Each piece, artwork. You can frame, put in your house. There's a few pieces in here. There's a few. All right, give me a number. 223-9550. Going once. 223-9550. We got a winner. Now, I didn't want to let this one go. Thank you to our sponsors at PRP Wine International. Where my wine lovers at? Who love a glass of red wine in the morning for lunch and dinner? Because see, they're my kind of friends. Like, it's happy hour somewhere around the world all day. Because see, Tokyo is 14 hours ahead of us, so it's, it's 5 o'clock in Tokyo, so I can have me a drink. Y'all ready? So this is a certificate for a wine sampling experience at your house for up to 12 people. So that means I'm giving you a house party and the liquor to do it. I think I'm just a man full of alcohol. I got some alcohol over there. I got some alcohol in my hand. He got some alcohol. So, y'all ready? Who want this one? Oh, y'all don't want it? Well, good. I'm going to give it to somebody else then. 223-9574. What you say? She was sitting there eyeing that thing, too. We got a winner. All right. Now, it's her birthday. Girl, how young are you? Look, it pays to make it past 21 knee day. So she done doubled that
Y'all got to give her a celebration. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, and thank you. All right, what we got? Let me see here. Now, this came courtesy of PRP Wine. 2016 Bromberger. This is a foreign. It ain't from here. Came from across the water. And it's actually good. I like it. And I don't want to let it go. I want to take it home with me. It's a white. 223-9542. 223-95. Miss McKee! That girl buy up $100 worth of raffle tickets every time. I swear, she buy up all. Now, in December, her and her hub, and they won 2 cruises, hotel package stay. I mean, they won up everything. Yeah. There she go. That's going on the boat with you. That going on the boat. That going on the boat. Start up on the left and then on the bottom. All right. So y'all know what this is. This is some more artwork. I ain't got to take it out, but the portraits are different. 223-9567. Hey, Miss Funches! Hey, Natasha! Yo! Everybody, her government name. Yeah, we got a winner. All right, all right, all right. I'm wait on this one. I'm wait on this one. Yeah. Now, this is a gift from United for Human Rights. Somebody gonna go home with some knowledge to be able to really educate themselves and educate their kids. This DVD is specifically for youth. The verbiage, everybody in it, specifically for youth, for them to learn their human rights. There's an adult version as well. And I want folks to go home with knowledge, because that's the purpose. That's how you continue awareness. Thank you, United for Human Rights, and their table is back there on the left. 223-9547. Look, you can look at your ticket if you want. Hey, Maya! Hey! We got a winner. We're down to the last 2 prizes. Deepwood Zinfandel, 2015. This red, y'all. Y'all know I like my red. What we got? Ooh, it's hot. I need some water. 223-9535. Miss McKee, again. See what I'm talking about? She done got both bottles of wine. I told y'all the girl lucky. If y'all would have her buy y'all ticket. Hey. All right. Hold that. So this particular piece does have its paperwork from the artist, Mr. Cecil Porter, who did this for me. And if anybody remember my world, if you notice this jacket, that was my first blazer I ever wore in Tampa. Still got it at home. I don't wear it no more, but I still got that blazer. So Mr. Cecil donated this piece with this certificate. Who want it? Who want BB King on their wall? Really, Riley? Let's see who getting it. All right, all right, all right. 223-9546. What? Boy, look. Don't play. I already don't want to give it up. Who? Maya? Maya? What up, Maya? girl. I'm talking about. Hey. All right. All right, all right, all right, all right. Now, ain't no more raffles. Don't be looking at me like that. Told y'all to buy y'all tickets. Y'all don't buy no ticket. I'm ready to dance, though. I might come back and give y'all something else later. I got to see what I got in the storage. Y'all ready for a concert? Got a live concert for y'all coming up. Band, give it up for the Fort Harrison Band. Band play a few melodies. Make sure our people ready. We have Miss Joanne Andrews. Oh my God. Now when I tell you this woman can sing, she can blow. Oh my God. Hey girl! Now, you know that jacket matched my jacket from December. Now, you know, you get that dress. Yeah, look at it. Joanne. So, this is what we're going to do. We're going to cut these lights down. She going to get her thing on. We're going to hit the dance floor. We're going to shake some and have a good time. So, Joanne, thank you. And you got the flow, girl. I'm gone.
And you got me like, oh, what you want from me? And I tried to buy your pretty heart, the price too high. Baby, you got me like, oh, you love when I fall apart. So you can put me together and throw me against the wall. Baby, you got me like, oh, don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Don't stop loving me. And baby, I'm fist fighting with fire just to be close to you. Can we burn something, babe? I run for miles just to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it touches me so good and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain. And it keeps cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm still good without you, but I can't get enough. Must be all you gotta do is love me, just love me. Don't stop loving me, and you got me like, I'm tired of being played like a violin. What do I gotta do to get in your ever-loving heart? Baby, like I, don't you stop loving me. Don't quit loving me. Don't stop loving me. Ooh, and babe, I'm fist fighting with fire just to be close to you. Can we burn something, babe? I'm running.
to get a taste. Must be love on the brain that's got me feeling this way. It beats me black and blue, but it loves me so good and I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain, and it keeps cursing my name. No matter what I do, I'm still good without you, but I can't get enough. Must be love on the brain.
Better than all the
get washed away.
And you come for what is yours, the hidden treasure locked behind the hidden door, and the promise of a day that's shining new. Only a dreamer could afford this point of view. But you're a driver, not a passenger in life. And when you're ready, you won't have to try, 'cause you are the universe. And there ain't nothing you can't do. If you conceive it, you can achieve it. That's why I believe in you, yes I do. You're a winner, so do what you can. The secret weapon isn't secret anymore. You're a driver, not a passenger in line. And when you're ready, you won't have to try, 'cause you are the universe. And there ain't nothing you can't do. If you conceive it, you can achieve it. That's why I believe in you.
Jimmy Rogers on the Victrola pie. Mama dancing with baby on her shoulder. The sun is setting like molasses in the sky. That boy can sing, know how to move. Everything, always wanting more. He leave you longing for. Black velvet is my little boy's smile. Black velvet in that slow southern style. New religion that'll bring you to your knees. Black velvet, if you please.
Thank you.
St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City, looking mighty, mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timeless tip? Whenever you we'll be right back.
Thank you.
It's my auntie.
Dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I a dream that I can call my own. I found a thrill to press my cheek to, a thrill that I cool.
Thank you. Thank you. Time I went and said goodbye. Now I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Oh, baby, here I am, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours. Here I am, baby, signed, sealed, delivered. I'm yours, baby. Here I am, baby, signed, sealed, delivered.
Thank you. Thank you.
Woo. Joanne, ladies and gentlemen.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the immensely, phenomenally talented Arix Ugarte. This dude.
We're gonna do a little Lionel Richie. This one's called You Are.
So much love and needing you so. My love for you, I never let go. I've got so much love. All I want is to hold you. Let me show how much I love you, baby.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. All right, we're gonna continue with Lionel Richie, because we like him so much. The time has come to raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away the work to be done. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. We're going to party, caramel, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to party, caramel, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. All in the street, see the rhythm all in their feet. Life is good, wild and sweet. And let the music play on, play on, play on. Feel it in your heart, feel it in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to party, loving, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing my song.
For Joanne. Now I don't know your name.
Ritz.
Ritz. Like the Ritz Carlton Ritz. Now that luxury right there. That's, we like the Ritz. Look at that. Look at that. Whoa, look at that. So, real quick, I told y'all I was gonna surprise y'all. I might come back with some more raffles, right? I got two more left. I found them in the back. They was in the brick and mortar or something, under some shelves and stuff. I don't know. I had to find it. But all the gifts we gave away tonight were real kind of girly, right? So, guys, I got something for you. Hopefully. Where are my bearded men at? Who got a beard in here? Me and Solomon, the only two with a beard. Mr. Rowe. Mr. Rowe, show that beard. And that's a bearded man right there. Mr. Rowe got a beard. So, courtesy of Royal Maine, I got some beard products, some oil, shampoo, and grease for the beard to make it nice and shiny. (223) 9554 Miss Valencia, you got that? All right, we got a winner. Now, this last one, I really like. Because it's dance lessons. Ballroom dancing, salsa dancing, all that, right? For up to 8 people. So you can thank Dance Forever for their donation for this raffle prize. Up to 8 people now. Get y'all dance on. All right. Got the tickets ready? 223-9543 Who going dancing? I bet you they left. What? Who that is? Maya? Maya again? That girl to clean up tonight, boy. There you go, Maya. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Woo-wee. Oh, man. That's amazing. So, once again, the silent auction is still outside. Zach and them have not left yet. So if you want to go out there and you want to bid on some stuff, or if you placed a bid and you want to close out on that bid, now is the time to do that. I know some people don't like to pay stuff early. Y'all walk out the door, want to pay for it, and then carry it with you. Right? That's okay. Me and Zach have a rapport. So I'm going to get that number from him anyway. Right? So we're going to thank Socially Funded for handling the silent auction. Now we're getting ready to present the check to sell our freedom. Tonight, you can thank yourself. We were able to donate to Sail Our Freedom $1,500 tonight. So Ms. Lisa, please can you join me on stage? We're going to present her with a large format check. $1,500 from the Gentleman's Chorus and the Gentleman's Ball to Sail Our Freedom.
For all that you're doing. You know, this alone will serve, let's do the math, $250 serves one woman in our prevention program. So think about that 15-year-old girl that I just spoke about. How many women is that? 7? 8? Thank you guys so much. I'm so grateful.
All right. I'm done. It's still some dessert back there, I think. Did Laura put it all up? Y'all put it up? It's all gone? It's still back down? And it still got some desserts, some fruit and all that. Joanne gonna come back. We ain't done partying. The bar is still open. So get your sip on. It's still early, y'all. It is only 9:15. And it's a Saturday night. Now, I want to let y'all know something real special before I go. Tomorrow is my celebrity birthday party in Orlando at B.B. King's Blues Club. So if any of you like to go, I welcome you to go because Socially Funded will be at the party tomorrow at my celebrity birthday bash at B.B. King's. Those funds raised will also go to Sail Our Freedom. So please, if you're not done partying and you want to keep partying, I got some more celebrities coming down, some actors, some NFL players. We're going to have a great time at the B.B. King Blues Club upstairs in the mezzanine. Please come if you're coming. Help us continue because this is my birthday weekend, so this is what we're doing. Right? All right, Joanne. You got it, girl.
To myself, I didn't want you around. Those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, one glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Whoa, baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you, won't you please let me back in your heart. Darling, I was blind to let you go. I let you go, baby. Now, since I see you in his arms, I want you back. Yes, I do now. I want you back. Ooh, ooh, baby. I want you back. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want you back. Na, 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 na. Trying to leave me that your love is one last sleepless night. Let me show you, girl, that I know wrong from right. Every street you walk on, I leave tear stains on the ground. Following the girl, I didn't even want around. Let me tell you now. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you, want to please let me back in your heart. Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. I let you go, baby, now. In his arms. Only seeing you in my dreams is not fair. I love the way you smile, your eyes and your hair. Can't believe I let you dare. Like nobody cares, nobody's like you. No one else to compare. I pray for the day you come back and stay back in my arms 24 hours a day, so I can hold you, feel you, talk to you, be with you, never let you go. Girl, I need you, come on. Oh, baby, give me one more chance. Show you that I love you, won't you please let me back in your heart. Oh, darling, I was blind to let you go. I let you go, baby, now since I see you in his arms, I want you back. Oh, yes, yeah, I want you back. Ooh, ooh, baby, I want you back. Yeah, 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 I want you back. Nah, 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 I want you back.
Thank you very much. Give me your attention, baby. Said I gotta tell you a little something about yourself. You wonderful, flawless, ooh, pretty lady. But you walk around here like you wanna be someone else. Oh, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine.
Fine, so fine.
Oh, I know that you control me when you're mine, oh, mine, mine, oh. Here we go, say treasure. That is what you are. You're my golden sun. And if you make my wish come true, and if you let me treasure you, if you let me treasure, oh, oh, oh. Hey, hey, pretty girl, pretty girl, you should be smiling. A girl like you should never look so rude. In your everything I see, say that to you if it wasn't true. Oh, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine, fine, so fine. Oh, girl, I'm gonna show you what.
my treasure. Yeah, you are my treasure. You are my treasure. Hey, you are my treasure. Yeah, you are treasure. That is what you are. Oh, honey, you're my golden star. And you can make my wish come true. If you let me treasure you. If you let me treasure.
Thank you very much. You might gotta stay on the dance floor on this one. Come on, come on. Hey, hey. This is that ice cold mash up, fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, right? Masterpiece, styling, wildin'. Living it up on the city. I got chucks on and Saint Laurent. I gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. Too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. All the bitches sailing in. Too hot. In my bed, I got that money. Break it down. Girls teach you hallelujah. Girls teach you hallelujah. Girls teach you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to ya. Saturday night we're in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Up town funk you up, yeah, yeah. Up town funk you up, up uptown funk you up, bruh. Say uptown funk you up, uptown funk you up. Come on, come on, dance, jump on it. If you freak that, that flow it. If you freak that, that own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, come on, dance, jump on it. If you freak that, that flow it. When it's Saturday night, we'll be in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Just watch. Huh. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Got this.
seated in my body. Let me hear you say it. Got this seated in my body. I can't hear you.
Thank you very much. Woo. All right, what about Bobby Brown? Who knows Bobby Brown? All right. All right. This one's called Every Little Step.
Your call, I'm all choked up. I can't believe you called my home. And as a matter of fact, it blows my mind that you would even talk to me. Because there are no words I can't explain. I'm living in an ecstasy. No matter what your friends trying to tell me, we were meant to fall in love. Always be together, any kind of weather. It's like that, every little step I take. You will be there, every little step I make. You must have put a thing on me. Because there are no words that can explain. I'm living in an ecstasy. And you can best believe that I got your back. I can't believe you hear no pain. As I dedicate my life to you, you never look for love again. No matter what your friends trying to tell you, we were meant to fall in love. Always be together, any kind of weather. It's like that, every little step I take. Every little step I make, we'll be together. Every little step I take, you will be there. Every little step I make, we'll be trying to tell you we were meant to fall in love. Always be together, any kind of weather. It's like that, every little step I take. You will be there, every little step I make. We'll be together, every little step I take. You will be there, every little step I make. We'll be together, every little step I take. You will be there, every little step I make.
make the stars look like they're not shining. Your hair flows perfectly without your trying. You're so beautiful, and I tell you every day. Yeah. Oh yeah, I know, when I compliment you, you won't believe me. It's so sad to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me, do I look okay? I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way. She let me, her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so pretty. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day, yeah. Oh, you know, I never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. Oh, no, don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know what I say, when I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile, the whole world stops and stares for a while. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. You're amazing, just the way you
Come on home from my father's
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all the things what you're doing. And in my head I paint a picture. Oh, as I come home while my body feels me. And I feel just in the air and the way you like dress. Won't you come on over?
Brimba rhythm, start to play. Dance with me, oh, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with it. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancer may be on the floor. Divert my eyes for see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, all we got can feel a violin. Long before it begins. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth.
Come on, sway me now.
Dancer may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go ooh. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me thrillers, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Like a flower bending in a breeze. Bend with me, oh, make this beat on. I can hear violins everywhere. The sound begins. Like a flower bending in a breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have our way with me. Stay with me,
come on,
sway with me.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're coming to an end. This is our last song. And we're gonna end off with a Prince, and it's called Purple Rain.
I'm
I never meant to cause you any sorrow, sorrow, sorrow. I never meant to cause you any pain, 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 pain. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. Only want to see you laughing in a purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain, purple rain.
Everyone.